Hi, Derek.
Hello. Hello.
Yeah,
thanks. I'm Jeff and Lauren's kid in the kit room. This is Derek McInnes Christmas special. Derek McInnes, my favourite player is Adam Rooney because he scores lots of goals. Who is yours and why?
If you keep it a secret, my favourite player is Graham Shinnie because every game he sets out to win, he always gives a good performance. Sometimes his performances are better than others, but he's always good.
Who is the laziest player who turns up late for training?
I don't have lazy players. Because see, if they are lazy, they don't stay. If I get any lazy players, they go somewhere else. So see, when you see players that I sign and then they're not here, then a few months later, they're probably the ones. So, but everybody in my dressing room is hardworking, professional, and always on time. Except the staff, Tony Docherty, sometimes like my assistant manager.
Has any of the players scored the best goal?
This season, I think Ryan Christie's goal against Motherwell last year was probably my favourite. With outside his boot in the top corner. I think that's my favourite goal from Aberdeen.
Derek McKay, has any of the players played pranks on you?
No. They might do it behind my back. They might make fun of me, but they don't do it in front of me, no. They're too scared of me, I think. But they've not played pranks on me. They play pranks on each other. Shea Logan and Mark Reynolds are the worst. They're the worst, especially that Shea Logan.
Derek McInnes, are you going to get us into Europe this year?
I think so. That's the plan. We need to... finish the season strong or maybe win the Scottish Cup, but we've done it the last few years and I think this squad's every bit as good, so I'm hopeful we can get into Europe and hopefully get to the group stages this time.
Derek McInnes, is it true that you were lucky pants?
I don't know. I think like all footballers, you kind of old habits die hard and you've got all these superstitions, but I don't... I do wear pants, but I don't wear lucky pants.
Red or white?
Red.
I was meaning the wine.
Oh, red.
Derek McInnes, I have a dog. Do you have any pets?
I do. I have a little dog. Ollie, his name is. He's a chocolate brown Australian Labradoodle. And I've got three boys, and he's my fourth boy. And he's the only one that does what he's told.
What do you prefer, the League Cup or the Scottish Cup?
Scottish Cup.
I am a better interviewer than Dave Galloway.
Easy. Even before you spoke, you're better than Dave. Is that us?
Yeah.
Oh, that was good. Well done you. Excellent, Matt.
Yeah.